Hello everyone, so we are solving question number 18 from chapter 3. Question says that we have A from a group. A is a group element. Now we have also provided with A to the power 6 is equals to identity. So the question is, what are the possibilities for order of A? What can be the possibilities for order of A? Now we know that A to the power 6 is equals to identity, and let n be the order of A, then be the order of A, then n is less than or equals to 6. Now what can be n? N can be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, but we also know that order of element divides, so it must divide, because if order of A is 4, then A to the power 4 equals to identity, then A to the power 6 cannot be identity. Okay, so 4 cannot be there, 5 cannot be there. What can be n? N can be 1, 2, 3, and 6. Why? I will show you. If order of A is equals to 1, that is A is equals to identity. And we know that A to the power 6 is E to the power 6, which is equals to E. If order of A is 2, that is A square equals to identity, we can cube it. That means A square to the power 3, which is equals to E to the power 3, equals to identity. So 1 is also there, 2 is correct. Now for 3 also, if A cube equals to identity, then A cube square is equals to E square equals to identity. Now if A to the power 4 is, A to the power 6 is identity. And yeah, this is given. So it can be 1, 2, 3, and 6. So this is the reasons. So thanks for watching.